they're claiming cannot be attributed solely to Shenanigans. There are three bars located directly across the street on 3rd Street, Max, Kilkenny's, and Carriage House. To try to single out Shenanigans because they don't like Shenanigans is discriminatory and unfair and should not be allowed by the city of Davenport.